So Anderson Cooper informed me that he hired people at USA that hate people that are on disabilities. That's another form of discrimination. Gretchen said, just an artist. Well, artists make a lot of money. Did you know that they made a lot of money from my artwork that they stole and auctioned off? So even if I was just an artist, which I'm not, I'm many things, I could make a lot of money, but they won't let me. Okay, I did something very avant-garde. I was the first artist to draw blind. It's all about feeling and emotion. And it made a lot of money from my designs. And I've invented things and I wrote a book that they stole from me. They made $11 million from. But my abusers just don't believe that people should have their own money. So Anderson Cooper said that he hired people at USA, my bank, that hate people on disability. So they refused to help me. Because I'm a lesbian, because they hate people on disability. This is discrimination, and I want to sue that bank. I want to sue them because they're not letting me use my money. That fucking bitch said, just an artist. Many things. I haven't been paid for my lobbying work. My lobbying work has a huge impact on public health. It's going to save this country billions of dollars in healthcare spending. I designed my own food stamp card. I'm very, very healthy, and they won't even let me use it. They're not letting me use my food stamp card. They didn't put any money on it because they want me to beg. That's abuse. Don't let them get away with this, please. Thank you.